It's always nice to see a customer.
This tea room is my pride and joy. A place that straddles our realm and the other world. But I suspect that you have realized this already. Indeed, my body may have perished, but I have no intention of passing quietly into the afterlife. Paradise and hell both sound like a bore to me.
For as long as I am myself, I shall continue to seek that which piques my interest.
You have me intrigued. There is promise in you.
Well, war runs rampant throughout the nation. You have no doubt experienced this firsthand in our realm. The other world is not much different, though, as various entities continue to clash in thoughtless, ceaseless conflict. Now, look into this tea kettle.
This is the Japan of the other world. It is truly fascinating to compare it to the one we call home. Clans that had long fallen into ruin once again stand strong and ready to prove their power. It is all so stirring.
So, what do you think? Are you interested in joining the battle for dominance of this other Japan?
I have a feeling things would get a lot more interesting should you decide to join.
Be careful out there.
Thank you. Thank you. so fast in hell, so why do you yet walk the earth?
Where once I heard the toll of our hallowed bells, only silence. Soon it will be our turn to fall. This battle is already lost, Katsuri. Why must you try so hard?
Serve Lotokichiro.
Now I'm afraid you must die.
Well, I heard you were tough, but I wasn't expecting that. Turns out I'm no match for you.
Dying for one's master is a samurai's lot. I am defeated, and must do the honorable thing, must I not? Dying for one's... I am defeated.
wife. I spent 40 years on the battlefield and headed up my master's chief retainers. But all my pride was lost, ground to dust by that man. I made my final wish to the Spirit Stones, determined to save my wife at all costs.
Thank you. You are Catchy.
Now I am a mere monk. Call me Tenkai. Today I wish to speak to you of Tōkichiro. As he gathers more spirit stones, his aggression and arrogance grow by the day. That was exquisite. The home provinces and Hokuriku are as good as his. Now his men march on Kishu, Shikoku, and Tōkai.
It seems things are going from bad to worse.
You're not wrong. Our country may well not survive.
Then, surely it is high time to fight back.
Lord Ieyasu has already mobilized his forces. They are set to do battle at Komaki and Nogakute.
My name is Rikyu. I beseech you, stop Tōkichiro before it is too late. I will do all in my power to assist you in this endeavor.
Master Rikyu, like myself, practices the mystic arts of Nioh magic. This is a gift I received from him. I trust you will find it useful.
That smells like gunpowder. Proceed with great caution. There could be danger lurking up ahead.
Huh? is the only hope this country has.
I fight for him!
So you came, Hide. I was waiting for you. The battle is only going to get tougher. Let us join forces. To go it alone would be foolish.
Yeah.
If we stay together, the enemy will surround us. We need to split up. I'll stay here and harry them. You should go on the attack. There's no time to lose. Let's get going.
Kishiro's grasp!
I'm afraid I won't serve tea, but make yourself at home. Let's work together. as Hideyoshi. We conquer this land, split it two ways. What do you say? Or is it status? With the same rank as Nobunaga, persuade you. Or am I expecting too much from a yokai? I guess it must be this year after. If you want it, pick it up. Well, if that's the way you want it. Then all I've got to offer you is death. Yeah.